Hello my friends, welcome to another video. This one we're going to go over how to use the hollowing tools in Lychee. They are different. It's not the same as hollowing in G2Box. I can understand why some people might like one method more than the other. I will show you how to use it in this one. So hollowing is under the supports menu. Let's go ahead and lift this up just to make this easier. So what you're going to do is you're going to click hollow. Now, what's important to note is the way hollowing works is hollowing is everything that is on the plate. You cannot hollow just one object. So if you're going to be printing hollow, know that everything that you're printing is going to have to be hollowed. When you hit the hollowing button, it's going to bring up this window. You're going to click it on. I recommend that your walls be at least 2.5 millimeters. You can go thinner, but you will run into cracking. You can go thicker, and there's no problem. You just don't get as much value. I haven't played too much with the checkerboarding. I set it, I think by default, it when you turn it on, it's set to 100. I set mine to 50. Basically, you want to set this lower. This is going to help you expand the life of your LCD by not over-curing regions that don't need to be over-cured. I set my infill to 20. You can set it higher or lower as the case may be. I wouldn't go lower than 15% personally, but that's again me. And then on the infill pattern, I went ahead and went 100% on the dimming because again, it doesn't need to have maximum light. The pattern is set at 1.5 or 2 by default. I set mine to 1 just because I didn't feel like it needed it. It's a little bit more aggressive. As you bump it up, you notice it shows you here in the preview what's going on. And then you have lattice and double lattice. I haven't played around too much with that. I just set mine to lattice and I have found that it works really fine. So the way the hollowing works is that it's actually real-time hollowing. So it doesn't hollow until you actually do the slicing. So we'll go ahead and add a hole here. And I recommend that your holes be at least 4 millimeters. And penetration is a little bit weird. Basically, leave the penetration alone unless it clips through. Now with holes, you basically just set your holes where you want them. And they just act as plugs. And then what you're going to do is, I'll show you here in a second, because this is very different than other software with how hollowing works. So we've now set our holes. Come back over here to supports. You hit export. And then you're going to export, you know, you cannot export a hollowed file as an STL. It's just, that's just not how it works. So we'll go ahead and hit export slices to files so that you can see how this works. So when it's rendering, I'm going to wait for it to load because I raised it so many inches or millimeters off the bed and I didn't put any supports down. So that's why you're seeing big black right now, because there's no supports holding the thing up, which normally you would see. And I raised it like 6 millimeters. So it's black screen. But here we go. So that's the solid face. You can see the holes. And what's lovely is this just requires absolutely no inner supports. It does it all on its own. And you can see the little dots. Those are basically just lines that will form on the inside to make sure that you don't have any internal islands. And it just fills the whole thing. It drains reasonably well. Obviously, it doesn't drain quite as smoothly as having nothing on the inside. But it drains just fine. I haven't had any issues getting denatured alcohol inside and being able to clean it. So that's how you hollow. And again, it's super important to know that hollowing in Lychee is a real-time activity. You can actually see it here in the preview. As we go up, it hollows. Now, just again, it bears repeating, it's a real-time process. So anything that's on the bed is going to get hollowed. If you don't want to hollow, if you don't want all the pieces hollowed, then you don't want to put them all in the bed together. And that is how you hollow. I hope that this was helpful.